improve one thing about the indie music scene in general, anywhere, what would that be?
Fuck everyone, just drop your fucking attitude and drop your ego, and like, let's all work together to make independent music the best thing that there is. Like, these major labels are back to winning, even though that, like, they should be dying. They are dying out right now. They still have a grip on some of our best bands with contracts and bullshit. So, like, just keep it strong and keep it tight within our community and drop the egos and drop the bullshit. Like, independent hip-hop is the same as independent alt-country, is the same as punk rock, it's the same as experimental dance. Like, we all get together and fucking hang out in Brooklyn, at least that's how we party. So, like, we want a hip-hop DJ with a fucking adult punk band with, like, breakers and, like, everything can just go down as long as you're being creative and not being a dickhead. So, like, because worldwide, that's how we try and go. Don't be a dick, drop your ego, and fucking play rock and roll.
I'm going to take a look.